And they are off. A caravan of much-needed supplies leaving for Texas, thanks to our amazing viewers like you out there who helped donate to our Hope for Houston campaign. They are expected to arrive in Rockport, Texas by Friday.
Look at that truck and all the wood. There are 8 of those vehicles right now headed down to Texas. We saw Caitlin Burchill last half hour. Such an inspiring moment to see all that money you donated now going into action, going to rebuild communities. Well, welcome.